Hey guys, welcome to the beginning of this vlog. I decided that I would do Vlogmas. And today I'm just going thrift shopping with Izzy. I think I'm gonna meet her there. And then we have to do our Gatsby project for English. So yeah. Also, look what I'm looking at right now. Literally, I can't see out of my window and it's not going away. So we'll see how we're able to drive this morning. But I think I was supposed to like scrape my window off, because there's just ice all over it. So I realize I'm dumb and it's on the inside. Worst smiley face ever. But we're here. All right guys, so far I found this super fluffy crop sweater that's beautiful. I found this hoodie that I don't really know if I want it. I might ask Izzy if she wants it when she gets here. This super duper ugly dress for the project. And then this North Face zip up, steel. And then this ugly belt also for this, so.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle.
A few tools. I'm Jordan.
Hey guys, it's hey. Vlogmas 2016.
Prohibition, you know how it goes.
Basically.
She almost died.
Almost died. Myrtle got ran over.
Spoiler alert.
You know how things are in the 20s.
Oh, Izzy! Did you spend that?
I am Jordan.
As if you saw that on the stream.
Oh my god.
The cops are like, there's some suspicious activity going on, and they just go,
wait, wasn't being gay, like, illegal back then?
Was, we yeah. should kiss, too, for it. But Vanessa's against gays?
Okay, so it's not much, but I got some stuff thrift shopping that wasn't for the project. I'm not gonna show the project stuff because nobody wants to see that, nobody cares. And you'll see that the day of the project film festival anyways. So first I got this, it's so fluffy and so soft. It's like this cropped hoodie thing. It's so soft, so soft. So then I got this, so I already have a North Face zip up, but I got another one. The one that I have is black, but this one looks like this. And so I found that, and this one was $15, which like $15 is kind of a lot for like a thrift shop thing, but this is like $100 retail, so you know, that was really good. So those are the only two things I got that weren't having to do with the project, but yeah, I spent like $50 there. So Miss Badrow, you better be freaking happy that I spent that much money on your project. So now I have a little bit of time at home and my mom's gonna make me a quesadilla, and then I have to go to work, and I work from like 4 to 9, and then I have to come home and edit this and edit everything. So I think this is probably gonna be the end if you don't see me in like the next clip, which is probably just gonna be me going to work or something.
Guys, like my fit?
Okay, hey vlog. So now I'm on my way to work. It's really cold. And I hope that they give me a certain job, but they haven't given it to me in a while, so probably not. But yeah, I work for 5 hours, 4 to 9. Hello vlog, I am back. I got off work early, then I got some free food, and then I came home and I ate the food. So yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here. First day of Vlogmas, but I actually missed a day, so second day. Hopefully I'll like continue to do this. Hopefully I don't get too busy, because it's been busy, but yeah. Okay, well that's it. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.